I found a soda bottle by the creek the other day. It had been years and years and years since I saw one made that way. Then I got a new one, and boy, it sure didn't look the same. But there on the side of the bottle, I found the same familiar name. The old bottle's label was scratched and faded. It was awful hard to read. But I got my glasses out, because I just had to see. And there upon the label, I found them one by one. In all those years, not a change to the formula was done. I saw an old-time Christian in my church the other day. Seemed like it had been years since I saw one that looked that way. Then I saw some young ones, and I took a look to see if maybe somehow they were made differently. But I found they all had come to God through Jesus' holy name. You see, the bottle might look a little different, but the formula is still the same. It still takes blood. It still takes faith. It's amazing what a difference something that never changes makes. It's still God's love. It's still God's grace. It still fills you with a longing to look upon His face. Some things never change. In a world that is ever changing, I declare to you, Jesus Christ, the same yesterday, today, and forever. They change the rules. They change the laws. They change their mind about what food is good for you to eat. They even changed the formula for Coca-Cola. Then they changed it back again. But I am here today to tell you that God's formula for salvation through Jesus Christ will never change. It still takes blood. It still takes faith. It's amazing what a difference something that never changes makes. It's still God's love. It's still God's grace. It still fills you with the longing to look upon His face. This is one thing that will never change.